If you enjoy playing in the great outdoors, well, you'll find all the toys you need this weekend at the New Mexico RV Boat and Travel Show. And the show will feature millions of dollars of RVs, boats, jet skis, ATVs, and motorhomes to choose from. But nothing works up an appetite like fresh air. And that's where Pat Mack and Mike Bayerman come in, also known as Mack and the Big Cheese.
That's right. We're happy to be back. Happy birthday, New Mexico.
Happy birthday. 100 years old. That's awesome.
Isn't that cool?
For your birthday, New Mexico, come over to the RV show. Come see our show. There's screaming deals on RVs. Something for kids all the way up to adults. It's amazing.
Yeah, I mean, the thing is, these guys are professional stand-up comedians, and they're also chefs, and what they do is they make gourmet easy and fun while you're roughing it. Now, I'm not really that good at roughing it, but if I know I'm going to get good food in the process, I'm all right.
Yes. Oh, absolutely. Yeah, it's
We want to understand the ultimate camp cooking. What is this experience?
Ultimate camp cooking is being able to take gourmet into the mountains and making it as easy as possible.
Kind of like Oprah and Gail did. Did you see when they tried to rough it in the camping?
I'm Gail. He's Oprah.
Okay.
You kind of look more like Oprah, don't you think? Listen, it's an amazing show. It combines live stand-up and instructional cooking, but there's something to see there for everyone. It has a, what is it, $80,000 speedboat?
Yeah. They have an $80,000 epic ski boat to come down, and you can go check that out. They also have a 450 horsepower portable generator that's only $299 right now.
Wow!
So that's that's really, really inexpensive.
And traveling Jack's going to be there.
He's my boyfriend.
I talked to my dog boyfriend.
I mean,
yesterday
there was a little thing going on here.
He's right next to us. He's right next to
him. He is. So you had a talk with him. He comes on New Mexico
style. He told us he doesn't like you.
Yeah. No, he didn't.
He said you're obnoxious, you're too loud in the morning.
I am loud in the morning.
Really? Coffee.
Yeah, you're East Coast,
I don't even drink
too.
Coffee, believe
you don't?
It or not. No.
I did.
We're having a rivalry because he's from Boston, I'm from New York, which means Yankee Red Sox.
Yeah, I have loud and louder now. This is awesome. I couldn't ask for a better morning.
Give me one of these shakes that you do. I love this.
A little shimmy shake?
Shimmy shake. She loves that.
Well, here's the thing, guys. The boat show starts at noon today, so it's a really good way to kick off the big celebration of, you know, of the birthday too. So it's really cool. So today at the Albuquerque Convention Center, that's where people can actually head out and not only get all these great deals, but they can also meet you funny guys.
Absolutely.
Yes.
It's an honor to have us anyway. What they also have there too is Dish Network has a beer garden, which is very important. They have a beer garden set up. So if you're afraid of missing the game this weekend, come down, hang out at the beer garden. They have the games on there. You can watch the games and you can have a couple of drinks.
Then you can
check out Dish Network's pay-as-you-go program.
Nice.
For people that have RVs or trailers, you only pay for what you're watching, and that's it.
I have a friend, when I lived in California, I have a friend who had an RV, and we used to have so much fun. We'd go to the beach and we'd just park it and play cards all day and do fun. I loved it.
And drink, right?
And drive to Vegas once in a while. We never drink.
Why would you put it on the spot like that? Coffee.
Now, so when people head on out, tell me a little bit what they can expect in addition to the great deals and stuff. I mean, what can they actually be doing? Are there fun activities going on?
The activities are like Mike and I. There's also
other vendors. Yeah, okay. There's entertainment. You can go around just checking out all the great deals.
Yeah, there's other vendors there. Fine. They have trailers from $10,000 to $100,000. They have RVs from under $100,000 to $300,000.
Wow.
And come check us out.
Our show is a really fun,
interactive show.
I'm the funny one, and he's the good-looking one. That shows you how
sad
we are. It's a good balance.
It's a good balance.
Doesn't he look like a Flintstone?
Do you eat a lot of mac and cheese? Just curious.
I can't stand that stuff.
You don't like it?
No. The stuff we cook, we don't eat. We let the other people.
we don't touch our stuff.
Good to know.
We like gourmet.
Well, what are some of the fun foods that, because we're going to be cooking a little later in the show, but what are some of the fun things that people will get to see and learn from you? Because you're doing instructional cooking.
We have a couple of new recipes that we're starting off the season with. Our new recipes that we're going to be doing this this week are, we have a vegetarian recipe, and then we have a sweet potato stew recipe.
Ooh.
Both of them are very, very healthy. But of course, the dessert that we're going to be serving is fat. And sick and disgusting.
Isn't he disgusting?
And, you know, we don't want to balance it out a little bit.
You got to have balance in life, right? Let's give our viewers details of the show so they can get their pens and paper out, write it down. Of course, taking place from the 6th, which is today, through the 8th, Albuquerque Convention Center, and that is located at 401 2nd Street Northwest. And you can go to our website at casa.com for more details. And the great news is, even though they said they don't even eat their own cooking, which scares me a little bit, Pat and Mike will be cooking in our second half hour. And I'll be tasting the food, perhaps. So you'll want to stick around for this.
We made a special recipe for you.
That's a scary look on your face.
That's the creepy look. Let's not do that look anymore.
No, yeah, we don't like creepy looks. It's too early
in the
morning.
You don't like creepy looks?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But we'll see in a little bit. Still ahead, how one New Mexico school district is...